don't want a lot for Christmas.
So, the first thing you'll need is M&M's.
Underneath the Christmas tree, I just want you for my own. More than you could ever know.
Then you'll need Hershey Kisses.
Make my wish come true.
And then you will need pretzels. Start by preheating your oven to 250 degrees. Then take all your pretzels and lay them out on a cookie sheet lined with parchment paper. Unwrap all the chocolates and place each one on top of a pretzel. Then put them in the oven till the chocolate melts partially, just until it becomes soft. Then take them out and start putting M&Ms into the chocolate. Do this quickly before the chocolate hardens. And there's your chocolate treat. I hope you enjoyed. Bye!